The Potter. Once, a potter used to drink a lot. One night, he was so drunk that he fell and hurt his head. A deep cut could be seen on his head. Though the wound healed with time, it left a big scar on his forehead. The potter later joined the king's army. One day, the king noticed the big scar and thought he must be a great warrior. So the king made him a general. One day, the king asked him, "In which battle did you get this scar?" The potter told him the whole truth. When the king heard the truth, he was embarrassed. After all, he had made him a general. So he asked the potter to leave the army. The potter pleaded for a chance to fight. But the king said, "You are not fit for a battle." The potter left the palace immediately as he knew that the king was right. He was better off being a potter.